Introducing students to the Courseware Help block. The Courseware arrives with a help block to assist students while they are becoming familiar with the Courseware. This help block is an important resource for students because it will help them work more independently. Managing the help block. The first step in managing the Courseware help block is to click on the Turn Editing On button. The Courseware help block is called Avenue Help. I'll click on the Block Actions menu, the cog icon. A drop-down menu appears. The Configure Avenue Help Block option allows you to change the title of this block if you wish, and allows you to position this block. When your students no longer require the Courseware Help Block, you may use the Hide Avenue Help Block option and remove it from the course view. Using the Avenue Help Block, first I'll click on it. A new window opens. On the left menu, there are links to help documents, PDF files, and videos. If you click on the text for any of these, you'll see PDF files. If you click on the little red arrows, you'll see videos. I'll click on the text for number one, Dashboard. It's a link. A PDF document is opened. On some browsers, like mine here, it will open within the window. On others, it will download into your computer's download folder. Now I'll click on the red video icon beside number one, Dashboard. The video will open in the window. Videos provide information and practical steps to utilizing Courseware features. These are YouTube videos and are compatible with all browsers and devices. When you're finished using Help, close the window or tab, as in my case, and continue working on your course.